The rights of Palestinians, even their children, are wholesale denied, and it's appalling. My pleasure.